All right, Ethan, thank you. We want to tell you about some breaking news that we are following right now. Police are on the scene of a deadly crash after a person was hit and killed on East Washington Street near North Shadeland. Medics got to that scene. They found the man lying dead in the street. Police say the driver of the car did stay on scene. Fatal crash investigators are there as well. We do have a crew on scene working to get more details, and we will keep you updated as we get them.